everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, part 3! And you know, I keep saying I'm doing parts, and then I'm gonna forget all of a sudden. We part 19. Hello, welcome back. So, I'm really excited. I'm loving this. So we're gonna Mother's Heart. We gotta talk to Rost at Mother's Heart. I think this is it? Oh, that's a big place. So, I don't know, I'm in love with this right now. It's been a long time since we've played a game like Far Cry Primal, or like a AAA game like this. So, let's just enjoy it. So, it's awesome.
It's time. Are you ready?
I think so. Not yet? No, I've got enough supplies.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
I've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
I don't know.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Right, so am I running with others, or is it just going to be me? Is it like my trial? Because they said the best, like whoever finishes gets number one, gets a boon. Which is like anything they want.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
That reminds me, what the hell happened to you? Why are you, like, outcast?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Damn straight. Let's do this.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
God, you big drama queen, why? Why, what, no! Then good riddance? Oh, Jesus, I understand. But I will find you. Like, I don't know why he's being an arse like this. I know that he's, yes, like, I'm risking being an outcast again by conversating with him, but why is he? Choices! What is this? The Walking Dead? Good riddance. Well, we can't say that. Because we, you don't, like, I know I'm angry, but you wouldn't just, fine, bugger off then. I understand. I just be like, I will find you. See you later.
It's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
You can't. You can't just be like, I understand. You have to put up some sort of fight. I mean, that's all she's, like, the only friend she's ever had. You can't be like, okay.
I have to let him go. For now.
What?
The proving.
What you doing?
After that, I'll see where his train is.
I have to let him go for now. The painful cramps! That was spooky. Hold on, guys. I'm just gonna get some slippers on. It is cold in here! I am prepared. You guys have no idea. I just went outside the door and the slippers were there. I'm ready for the cold climate. Da, 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 da. Okay, let's go. Let's run into them. Whew!
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
What the frick? Okay, so that, the guy, yeah, the old friend, he's gonna be the guy we saved, right? Hello, can I greet you?
You were brave to come, girl. Enjoy the festivities.
Ah, cheers.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
It is him!
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't.
What a disappointment.
Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
I'm getting stalker vibes.
Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Nah, he seems harmless enough. Wait, that's it? Bye. Okay. Oh my god, look at all this. I'm guessing it's only this one, though. I can't tell the difference. Or is it? Can I buy any? The Nora Silent. I want that one! Nora Silent Hunt Armor. Which one is it? Is it this one? This is the one I've got on. So, Nora Survivor Light, Nora Silent Hunter, or... Right, I need 5 sparks for that one, which I don't have. So, is it this one? They really don't make it too obvious, do they? I have that one I'm already wearing. So is it this one? Or is it this one? I can't tell. Do I get one for free, or do I have to buy it anyway? This one, I'm apparently seen less, so I'm camouflaged more. But this one, effects? I think I do more damage with fire, ice, lightning, and dazzle? I don't know. Let's do this one, if I can. Equipped. Equipped. There we go. Awesome. So, is that it? Are we done?
Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on. It's yours.
Oh, for God's sake, which one is it? This one? I think that's it. Okay. I've accidentally bought one, though, I think. I'm not sure. I'm very confused with these menus.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
He seems way too nice. Like, way too nice. Okay, so I'm guessing it's gonna be on the top of a hill. Ooh, can we sit? Boo! Boring! Nah, it's fine. Don't mind me. Got somewhere to be. Run!
Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Boss. Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
I was gonna say, I can get him down. Do you want me to get him down?
Now.
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it?
We'll not do that. We'll not do that. So we can sit down and interact with everything, but search supply crate. Is that, am I burgling? Nah, whatever. I'll take that.
Aloy, over here.
Oh, it's you. Hey, dude.
Karst, what are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
Okay, I think I'm good.
All right then, time to go.
Good luck tomorrow, Aloy.
Okay. I mean, if we look... got some arrows. And I got 20 flame arrows. I got 20 normal arrows. I got 4 of these, which... I mean, if I'm facing off against friggin' robots, then... I should be okay. Let's just have the arrow out, not that.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first... we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. It's peace.
An enunciation of gratitude. Killers and slavers!
Yeah!
Killers
and slavers!
Hey!
Luminance!
Hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He's a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja, but the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Yes.
Thank you.
An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of
King Avad,
14th Luminance of the Radiant Light.
Does he have one? Looks like it's on that bald man.
Know Carja stand with you.
Can I scan him? Ooh, do they all have them on? Jezza, Irid, Teresa, Erend, talk to the man.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Oh, thank you. Nice armor. I like it. It's like metal.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Oh!
Hard to say.
Zing!
From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Oh! Well, see you later.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
You've seen me for 2 seconds!
What are you talking about?
Exactly!
You know what. Alright, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that.
Stop with the date! Jesus! You want to meet my family? Do you want a new life? I'm not marrying you! God damn it. Go to the blessing ceremony. Okay, he came on far too strong for me. I'm an independent woman, ginger woman with a bow! You not seen Brave? Okay, let's get going. And I might have been wrong about the berry thing in the last video, I'm not sure. Because now I see there's bars. I don't talk to well, guess what? You're going to now! Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, this looks like the right place. When all aspirants are in place. Okay. Where do I go? Do I go up here? Oh my.
Aloy.
Okay.
Take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Where the hell did he go?
Blasphemy, sisters.
He just vanished.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Oh, there's that prick. Blonde one. Okay. Who do I... For Frost? For my mother? For myself? Come on, it's gotta be for Frost.
In honor of Frost. And all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer.
What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Mine gets struck down because I didn't bless mother. It's one lightning bolt. It's the cursed one! But no, that glitch before? What the hell just happened?
Some questions for him.
That was amazing. He just vanished. Talk to Olin, optional. Enter the Hunter's Lodge. Hey look, I'm the only one with a bow, so suck it. Where's Olin? Where's Olin? Olin! Oh, there he is. Sup, dude? There's lots of, like, cinematic bits like this. It's awesome.
You know my name? Ah, guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Okay, then where did you get the focus?
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Huh. Okay. Your focus malfunctioned,
yes. When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Yeah, but what do you mean by malfunctioned? Never happened to me.
Mine's never malfunctioned. And I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
Well, I'm gonna leave you to it. I gotta get my stuff done.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
He knows there's gonna be an attack or something. Right, let's get going. We need to get our boon. Screw all these people. Yeah, you. What'd you think of this? Having an arrow in your face, eh? Not much, apparently. Always love messing with, like, the world. So I'm just, like, running in rings around people and seeing what they do. Not fussed. Not fussed whatsoever. Alright, let's get going.
Surely you have other things to do besides talk to me.
Yeah, I do.
Motherless chuff.
Again with the motherless.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Again with the motherless! Jesus!
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Yeah. I'm sorry. He should be the one that everyone picks on. Not me.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
You look like a baby boy.
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Yeah, I pity you. You're pathetic.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep,
but your balls haven't dropped yet. Whoop!
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster.
Oh!
I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep.
You referred to himself in the third person.
Outcast, not me.
Oh, oh for God's sake. Because that would be a surprise.
Wow. I rinsed him. He got wrecked.
She looks serious.
Okay, talk to Vale. Optional. Who's Vale? Oh, yeah,
nice
you.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
I like this. This is fun. Drama! Well, let's go to bed. Oh, what? The door was open! What the hell? I mean, I know this game hasn't had a patch yet, but Jesus! People disappearing? Good lord.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
It's not bad. Too soft? Hate it. Well, I can't say I hate it. It's between not bad and too soft. Not bad as in, you know, I don't want to offend. Too soft just makes it like, well, you guys are, you don't know the outside world. I'm gonna say, not bad. I don't want to make enemies with her.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Completed the main quest. I like how sometimes when it cuts to them, their hair pops, and like for the few seconds, like it's just rendered the scene and the hair physics need to like drop. It's a gorgeous game, don't get me wrong, just a few things. Like disappearing men's kind of a problem. Oh god, but I wouldn't have it any other way. It's a little moment of comedy like that. It's great. Ladies first is that. Ooh. I'm excited. Watch him fall. Go on.
Damn it.
You're supposed to fall. Come on, none of these are taking down a sawtooth. None of them, I bet. I'm a badass. I'm the only ginger here. Greatness
Friends,
falling upon me.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Your respect? Looks okay, like obtain Nora Silent Light. Oh my god, I've never fought these before. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. Well, let's shoot him in the face. Oh, God. Ah, Jesus. I was going to say heal. Shoot it. It's antenna things. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. So, this is the first test. There we go. Mine. Give it me. Yes.
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Really? All because I don't have a mother? You guys are pricks. Jesus. All right, okay, let's go get another one. Can I get this? Is this Blaze? Whatever Blaze is.
Good. And again.
Come on, get it in the back. Bambi bots. Oh, it's down. It's down. That's one. Yeah, boy!
Faster, come on.
Suck it! Oh, God, I almost had it. Did I get it? Woo! Oh, my God, he's not happy with me, is he? He's gonna run at me. Please don't. No? Good, okay. Ugh. That was good. I felt like I was really training there. So I'm not gonna come first because it's unfair.
All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Looks strong. Dude, I was the first one to get one.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Sod you. I'm the protagonist. Come on, girl. You can do it.
Whoa. My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself. It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there.
Nah, I got this, dude. See you later.
I can't see. We're
come on now.
Come on, we got this. We got this.
Sir, stop dragging.
Run the abandoned trail.
Keep going.
Did I just kill myself? I thought so. I was like, where do I go? Well, it's official. It's the first time I've died. It only took episode 3.
Gotta keep going.
Okay.
Come on now.
Now, is it up? And then across. Ah, okay. That's how I had to do it. Hell yeah, I'm catching up. I'm a pro. Is there rope on this? There was rope. How the hell do I do this? Lol. Oh, good lord. I'm gonna blame the game design. It doesn't tell me where to go. I suppose I'm supposed to actually use my eyes and look, aren't I? But I didn't see anything at all. Like, really? How? I see a tree with rope, but that's it. I'm here, and now what? Like, seriously, they could have made this a little bit easier. Like, there's rope on this thing. Oh, there you go. Oh my God, I've never done that before.
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Are we still in the abandoned trail? We are. Okay. Right, come on. Let's not make dying a habit. Let's keep going. Oh, up we go then.
I've trained my whole life for this.
Damn straight.
But I had the wilds.
I'm so sorry. I cut the corner too early. Oh, Jesus. And it was just to the point where she's like, I've trained all my life for this. Nothing can... Oh, for God's sake. Okay, let's speed this bit up. I was gonna say... I'm gonna win, aren't I? And then they're gonna be like, ah, we didn't see it. Okay, let's keep going.
Come on, come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
Whee! I'm gonna do it! Oh, yes! Suck it!
She didn't win! The outcast cheated!
How?
An outcast? Win the proving? Never!
I knew it. I knew this was gonna happen.
For she is a brave now.
Oh!
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy, once outcast, and now brave, who is first among us.
Oh my God! Oh, Jesus, this went from 0 to 100, didn't it? Oh, bloody hell!
Aloy!
Bast, kill him!
Can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
Let's go. Now.
Kill the defilers!
Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Get berries. Gonna need them. Gonna need some stuff.
Too many
of them. Pick it up! Go on, pick it up!
We can't win!
Yes, we can. Don't be a drama queen. Where even are they?
We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us!
There they are. Okay. He hasn't seen me yet. There he goes, one dead. There's a guy up here. Where is he? Damn it. Okay. Tell you what, I should do that, shouldn't I? There we go.
They're too strong! We can't stop
them! Hey, he's got like 3 arrows to the chest! 4! There we go, there's one left. Damn it. Lols! All dead! Let's make some more bows. Arrows, I mean.
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Who's this dude? The plank face. It's like primal destiny looking people.
No survivors.
Halo primal! I was gonna say, why haven't I been shot yet?
Oh no, there's more! They keep coming!
Oh
how
God.
Many are there?
Oh Jesus! Oh God, how do I fight? Oh, like that, okay. What? Get wrecked, scrub! Oh, I already have arrows. Already full. I'll take the health potion though. Oh, that's good, so I can just drink the health? Oh my God. Damn it. I was supposed to look badass and it didn't. Let me pick up the healthy stuffs. There's a supply crate here. Yeah, just take it all.
There's
still dudes.
Oh, Mother, help us.
I was gonna say, is he a bow dude? I don't think he is.
Kill the defilers!
I should be using a friggin' whatchamacallit. Oh God!
Whoa. Kill the invaders! They're too strong!
No, actually, we've killed loads of them since we've been fighting back. These guys suck balls.
Kill them!
I was gonna say, still got some bow
too
dudes left. Oh!
We can't win!
Yeah, we can. What are you talking about? We've killed like five of them. Shut up, Bast. Damn it, just above the head. Oh, one in. There you go. Quickly take stuff. You guys are getting wrecked.
Now, descend while we have a chance.
They're dead, right? They're nobodies. They're gonna die, aren't they? Oh my... What? Oh, God!
Get back!
Oh my God! Oh my God, he's dead too!
The red hair dies now! Everyone, forward!
Oh my God! They're all dead! Oh, good Lord. Okay, let's eat some berries. Should I go? I feel like I should go. Quickly! No, I can't. I don't think I think I've got to fight him. Yeah, kill the attackers. Oh, he's the main dude! So do I just need to kill him? I mean, he's doing a great job of making it easy for me. He's dead! Can I take his gun? Die! Suck it! Oh my God, it's turning into Gears of War! Are they all dead? Oh God, no! He did a good job of evading all my bullets. Well, I think they're all dead now. So everybody's dead. They're gonna think I freaking killed them! Nobody's witnessed my amazingness. Ooh! Desert glass. Well, we've got enough of that. He's gonna be alive, isn't he? No? Oh no. Oh no. Everyone died. Jesus. Way to make them seem like bad guys.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Oh my God, he's got an arrow through him and he's alright. No! Don't die! Come on, he should be dead. Freaking hell, way to make this intense. Killing off the only, like, all the characters. That's great. Very admirable. Now kick his ass! Don't you dare die. What the hell am I doing? No! Freaking serious! I knew he was gonna die. Come on, you took an arrow through the chest. You should be dead.
Burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
Oh, great. I didn't realize you cut my throat.
Aloy. Survive.
I don't know if he meant for me to survive, because that looks like I'm going to die. I don't think I'm that robust. For God's sake. I guess that's supposed to show that even as a 6-year-old, I survived a fall like that. God, I can see all the blackheads. That's too good quality. Scary. My God. I'm surprised you're still walking or even able to move after that fall. Christ. Is it supposed to be a comment?
They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
Okay. Right, before we do this, I wonder if that's like a comment, on society and the way we're just dependent on technology. Just like, as soon as she loses it, I need my focus! Wow. Wow. I am heavily invested in this story right now. Oh my God. Jesus. I think out of all the games I've played so far, I'm the most invested in this one. Like, For Honor, Halo Wars 2, friggin' Far Cry Primal. Yeah, this has really got me into it. Jesus. I mean, way to make a bad guy, I suppose. Kill everybody. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Remember, the giveaway is still ongoing. So comment on the first video. And like, and of course you can like all of the videos in the series, and you'll be in with a higher chance to win because I said so. So if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye bye.